What if Saraswati, the powerful Indian river that was mentioned in the Mahabharata, was still flowing today? Would it be bigger than the Ganges and Brahmaputra? Or be the third holy river to meet at the Triveni Sangam in Prayagraj? Back then, it used to be a major trade route, connecting Dholavira in Gujarat with the Egyptian civilization. Yes, we were connected with the world even then. If the Saraswati River existed today, it would have transformed India's barren lands into an agricultural paradise, improved India's water reserves, and created diverse ecosystems, contributing to the overall biodiversity. If the Saraswati River existed today, it would be India's mightiest river. But what happened 3,000 years ago? Did it disappear, or does it still exist underground, even today? Find out only on History Hunter.